points behind Joe Thornton for 12th all-time on the NHL points list. He'll take the draw against Josh Norris. Have a safe and happy holiday season, everyone, as we're underway here on a Saturday night with Tkachuk sending it into the Dumpovich and over into the corner. Four-game goal streak for Norris. He's the hot stick for Ottawa as he plays it in front. Chance for Chikrin, and it just goes wide. Norris has got it to the point. Drive by Jerome is. Chikrin with a chance. Scores! Jacob Chikrin puts it home, and Ottawa's on the board first. For Christmas, the family's in town, and Jacob Chikrin with a couple of real nice defensive plays on the power play to keep the puck alive. He finds himself in the slot of this 5-on-5 play. He backs himself out, then he comes back into it. If first you don't succeed, try again. Good shot from the point, hits the back wall. Chikrin picks it up and deposits it right back in the net. And the Ottawa Senators.
Smith takes a shot, tipped in front by Raquel. Smith hands it up for Letang. Letang back for Smith. Riley Smith got it down low, scores! Lars Eller rips it home from a sharp angle. His first goal in 13 games, and the Penguins tied at one.
Trying to overdo it a little bit with the passing. This unit here, Letang lays it over to Smith. Crisscross and to the net. There's just no doubt about it. Eller sitting down low just above the goal line. And nice pass by Riley Smith, and Forsberg just doesn't get over to the post quick enough. You know it's going there, and you know he's going to have to release it quickly, and he had to stop it.
Letang knocks it away, comes up along the boards to the point. Brännström down for Tkachuk. Brady Tkachuk trying to center it. Oh, what a goal! Josh Norris bats it out of the air and in, and Ottawa's got the lead back. There's one for the highlight reels.
You get something done. You don't always score. This is a good positive shift. Brännström just gets the puck down low. The big body of Tkachuk there battling. And as the puck bobbles itself out in front, I think Norris is going to clip this right out of the air. It goes up and boom, right there. He just whacks it kind of right across his crest and in through under the arm of Nedeljkovic. And the Senators take the lead. That's an answering goal right there. You like to see. Cross passes him this morning, and it always just say, hey coach, how are you? And he just had a smile on his face, and you know what, he's a voice of reason. He's such a calming voice. And
what a slap pass off his stick. Crosby waited around for Pustinen, back to Carlson, over to Pustinen with a drive off the outside of the post. Giroux's out of the box. Zoom up with the puck. He's going to try to get it up to center for Claude Giroux. Tipped it back, left it as Stutzle will carry it in. Leaves it for Claude Giroux. Giroux throws it on net, blockered away by Nedeljkovic. Chikrin on it. Chikrin curls back, dumps it off, or tried to at least. Tkachuk was down there, but Letang got in the way.
One thing a lot of the Penguins power play guys on that first unit have to get used to is how hard.
Scores! Brady Tkachuk tips it in on the soft pass from Claude Giroux. And it's 3-1 Ottawa.
Lucky break there for the Senators, and then the stretch pass to Giroux, and he just throws the backhand across. He's throwing the puck to an area. This isn't meant to be on the stick. It's meant to have Tkachuk skate into it. It's a very firm play, so all Tkachuk has to do is just lean the stick right on it. And Pustinen's crossbar ends up being a Senators break, and
Tkachuk got it in. Brady Tkachuk jumps on it. Tkachuk trying to go to the net. That was knocked away, and Riley Smith will clear it out as Raquel will knock it down. Left it for Crosby. Sidney Crosby in front for Raquel. He scores! Ricard Raquel finally gets his first goal of the year. And the Penguins are within one.
Not realizing that this is actually a 2-on-1. And Crosby lays the firm pass across onto the stick of Raquel, who's on his backhand, and just opens up the play.
Sidney Crosby into the corner with it. Plays it up for Malkin. Trying to get it back down low as the power play is over. Tkachuk taking off at center. Another break for Ottawa. Stays onside. Tkachuk hit by scores! And Brännström finishes the job. And it's 4-2 Ottawa.
Tough
how tight this actually is. Nice job by Sanderson to get the puck up to Branstrom coming out of the box. And he just lays it into Tkachuk. Erik Karlsson's trying to feast or famish. Who do I take? Which guy do I want to get on? But the long reach of Tkachuk enables him to keep the puck out of harm's way from Karlsson. And then he just lays it back over to Branstrom. And that dragging of that back right leg, I think he's onside. You know what? Let's take a crack at this. It is so close. And he's dragging it, and his foot is tipped over, right? It's close. Branstrom, what a great play. The captain's had a whale of a game thus far.
All right, we've got our verdict. Here's Michael Markovich.
After the coach's challenge, it was determined that the play was onside. Therefore, we have a goal.
It's the 6-7 inches between the ears that are going to matter. Forget what's happened over the past six games. You've got a two-goal lead. Play like it. From down low along the goal line, has a little bit of a shot rebound on the backhand there, and Forsberg does a real good job of keeping that out of the net.
Pedersen on the line, snaps it towards the net. They score. Drew O'Connor got his stick on it in front, tips it by Forsberg. And a minute 51 into the third, the Penguins are within one.
And let's get on this thing. And we haven't played well for two periods. We could have one good period and maybe steal a point or two here as Pedersen throws this to the net, and it's just bodies in front. You lose the draw, that's the key. And it sets up the opportunity, but Connor gets ahead of his check. He gets the chance to get across the front of the net. He doesn't get boxed out. And right there.
Oh, Sanderson. Got it ahead, and it's Tkachuk off for Norris. Over the line to Giroud, Tkachuk, waiting, shooting. Nedeljkovic with a stop, and he'll squeeze it.
But he's got a pretty good set of mitts on him as well. Not just for fisticuffs. Nice attack. Norris moves into the wing, then drives to the net. That sets up the 3-on-2, and the late guy coming into the zone is Tkachuk. And he gets it. He doesn't just fire it into the guy, sliding Pedersen. He waits, and he tries to toe-drag it around him. And, shucks.
Karlsson at the point will keep it in. Karlsson to Lars Eller. Shooting that miss. Carter's side of the net, and Forsberg got across to make the save. Malkin with it. Back to Karlsson. Karlsson for Malkin. And Karlsson to Malkin shooting. Forsberg stopped him. Malkin on it again. He'll move a little more to the middle. Gave it out for Karlsson. Karlsson to Malkin. Fires Forsberg to stop. Carter trying to get to it. Oh, what a save by Forsberg. Denying Raquel with a blocker.
And they move it around. Sullivan makes a change. He puts Malkin and
up to center and gets it in deep. Forsberg out of it. He'll play into the corner. Turned it over to Malkin. Malkin back to the point. Letang tipped it across with Pedersen. Trying to get away from Giroux. Hands it off. Letang with a shot. Scores! Chris Letang gets one through. And the Penguins press works. They've tied it. It's 4-4.
This is the 20th shot for Pittsburgh in this period. As Letang tries to stay onside, gets it over to Pedersen, gets it back, and he fires it right through Josh Norris. It looks like Norris is providing the screen for Letang. Another nice little move there by Pedersen to keep it alive. And Tkachuk gets too far over. He's too far over, so when the puck goes back to Letang, he's not in the shooting lane.
Settled down by Karlsson. Erik Karlsson will wait with it. Tarasenko watching him, and this game is going to go to overtime.
Here at the third period, end of the third period, and in overtime, Pittsburgh has been feeling it pretty good here, so we'll see if Ottawa can break the streak and get the win here.
Makes it back of the line, watched by Malkin. Kenny Malkin all over Chikrin. Can he hold his zone? He does. Can he play the puck free? He does. Patterson in tight. Stutzle scores! Tim Stutzle with a Festivus miracle as Ottawa wins it 5-4 in overtime.
This could have went either way right here. Malkin and Chikrin are battling. Raquel decides he's going to lean on the one side, thinking this could be a breakaway for me. And instead it turns around and Batherson with a nice little feed through Raquel right to Stutzle. And he waits out Nedeljkovic and lays this into the back of the net.
And that is a baby grand piano falling off the back of the Ottawa Senators, who blow a 2-0 lead, get outplayed in the third period.